Chaka!
He's a pretty good looking corgi.
So. This one?
Yeah.
Jackson!
Yeah. The other one's
over.
A little thin, and maybe it's a female.
Over!
The other one's a little thin and
good job. Face. Yeah. Yeah.
And the ear spreads too close.
Weave.
You know what it is? It's threshold.
What?
It's threshold. You put the bar, the jump in front of you, he's excited.
Over!
Whoa!
Okay, my dog. So what is happening? No, yeah. What you did was, this was very nice what you did in here. You had it beautifully. But then you went
jump
in instead of staying.
I do it with a jump at home.
The
long line of the park.
But, so here's what we did, and now we've got
it.
Yesterday we had Joe and
Eddie
at
Dumb's,
and we started with
the
table.
From the outside.
And I can send them to the table down, walk away, and it's fine, and then go.
I really stay still and point to that tunnel till they take it.
You know, he hasn't failed me going from a distance. I've seen him each time he's done it.
He's taken the first opening. But we did that a little. Didn't we do that at Mass? I thought we did.
We may have, but I've also done it that way. You're getting distance. Yeah, we did it at Mass. Exactly. Yes, I mean, that he's good at. You know, his worst thing is the start.
So
I mean, look at him.
Let him go in for that last one.
We could just like get a pulley, pull her up.
Or it's all black so she blends into the
over.
Floor.
It's the glasses came out.
Hannah, what are you doing over there?
Come on, baby.
Yes.
Over.
This is how we did that.
Over.
Wait.
Okay, may I try,
Chris?
Sure, of course.
Sure.
Don't you hate that when that happens?